My name is Sarah Phillips and I work for a company called Tremco Ilbrook. My day is quite diverse. It's a mixture of visiting clients, visiting architects and visiting site. My favourite part of my day is meeting people, dealing with a wide range of individuals and helping them find solutions to their problems. I've been in the construction industry now for nearly 40 years. I suppose a misconception that people have about the industry that it is very masculine, can be quite misogynistic. I don't think nowadays that is necessarily true. I think it is a more inclusive place. I think there's still a lot of work to be done, but I do think the misconceptions that were there in the past are changing. I think we are seeing more and more individuals within the industry, not only diversity in relation to gender, but also ethnicity and race. When most people find out that I'm working in the construction industry, they are very surprised. Firstly, to find that there's a woman working in the industry, but also that I'm a trans woman. People are quite receptive and open to discussing my gender identity. I find that they are quite open to and trying to understand. I am happy to be a role model within the industry. I think for trans community specifically, it is important for people that I know and younger people coming up that they see other trans people within the industry already. You will find LGBTI people throughout the construction industry. You can build a successful career and a rewarding career within the industry.